ones of the Gnat display team. Take the controls for a bit. He said it was just like being in a Formula One car.